Hey, guess who's here? The Black Pile of China with Small Chinese.
What's up?
You know, many people getting married and they have their husband, mother, yes, their father, and they want to know how to say it in Chinese.
Yeah,
how to
you
call
say
your
it?
Mother-in-law. It's my mother-in-law. I love my mother-in-law. She's my mother.
Yeah.
Just like you, your mother-in-law.
You know what we say? We say 婆婆.
Huh?
婆婆.
What? This Maya style? Po is po? Maya style
no,
is po?
No, it's not poor.
I know my hair is not too long.
No. We say po po.
Oh,
for mother in law.
Okay. Po po. Po po. Po po means mother in law.
Mother in law.
Mother in law means po po.
Mm-hmm.
Po po. Okay.
And you know how we say father-in-law?
Of course.
How?
I don't because my hair is father-in-law. It's my father-in-law. It's like my father.
Yeah.
It's my father. Yes, he's father-in-law.
Okay.
What are you laughing? It's my father-in-law.
Okay, I know. We call him Yuefu.
Huh?
Yuefu.
Fu? You think I'm fool?
No.
Where's this fool?
Yuefu.
Oh, Yuefu.
Yes.
Yuefu.
Yuefu.
I'm not fool, guys. Listen.
Not a fool.
Yuefu. Hey, Yuefu.
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 Father-in-law.
Father-in-law means Yuefu.
Yuefu.
Father-in-law means
Yuefu.
Father-in-law means
Yuefu.
And mother-in-law is
婆婆.
Oh, don't think I'm poor. I'm not poor, but it's 婆婆 means mother-in-law.
Yes.
And father-in-law is
Yuefu.
You're not fool, but you're Yuefu. With smile. Chinese! Yes. Come on!